Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 9, Example 4. In this example, we want to divide 5y squared plus 20y over y cubed minus 2y squared by y squared minus 16 over y squared minus y minus 12. In step 1, we want to write the division as multiplication of the reciprocal. The first rational expression will remain 5y squared plus 20y over y cubed minus 2y squared times, and taking the reciprocal of the second rational expression, we get y squared minus y minus 12 over y squared minus 16. In step 2, we want to follow the steps of multiplying the rational expressions as shown in examples 1 and 2 of this tutorial. Factoring the first numerator, we can factor out a 5y and get 5y times y plus 4. The second numerator is a trinomial that will factor as y plus 3 times y minus 4. It looks like we have a greatest common factor of y squared that we can factor out of the first denominator and get y squared times y minus 2. And the second denominator is a difference of two squares, which will factor as y plus 4 times y minus 4. It looks like we have several common factors that we can divide out. We can divide out a y plus 4. We can also divide out the y minus 4. And also a y. This will leave us with 5 times y plus 3 all over y times y minus 2. When we multiply this out, we get our final answer of 5y plus 15 over y squared minus 2y. Note that the values that would be excluded from the domain of the original rational expressions are 0, 2, negative 4, 4, and negative 3. Those are the values that make the original denominators equal to 0.